Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to my channel. My name is Nick or Apostol, and you guys can call me whichever, because both of them work. I wanted to do a formal introduction to my channel. If you guys are already subscribed, I love you guys, and I, again, wanted to do a formal introduction. And for everyone that is new to my channel or you're just now arriving, welcome. I'm going to go over kind of a little bit about me and what my channel is about. First off, I'll kind of go a little bit about me, I guess. I'm currently 21. I live in Cave Creek, Arizona. It's kind of like on the border of Phoenix and Cave Creek, so those both kind of work. I work full-time for, I do IT for a property management company. I love the job. It's crazy. There's so much to do. I'm always busy. I deal with the morning traffic. I go and it's fun. I guess I've found a way to make traffic enjoyable. It's part of the 5 day a week thing. So that's kind of what I deal with. This is kind of something I like to do as a pastime. I love commentating. I love uploading videos. It's fun. I love Call of Duty. I've been playing Call of Duty since it first came out. And I've always been, let me stop there too. I am purely mainly an Xbox player. I don't have anything against either or of the consoles. I've always played Xbox, and I haven't played a PlayStation. I have both. I just haven't played a PlayStation in almost like 10 years, so Xbox family is who I belong to, I guess. What kind of content I'm going to be uploading? As you guys can see, I am mainly a commentator. You'll see lots of videos. I'm trying to do unique content, because everyone's got content already out there. I mean, you already have your YouTubers that you probably follow that do tips and tricks. They tell you where all the map locations are. I just want to upload something a little bit different. I have a lot of content that we've just done for fun, and it just kind of happened as an idea that it seems enjoyable. So we're going to try and uploading that type of content. So, yeah. I mean, that's just kind of what I go over. I just want to go over that's stuff that I have to do. Stuff that I have to do. Cars. Aside from this and uploading videos, I love cars. I have a car that is unique and no one really has at all. So it's something that I've invested a lot of time and money into, and it's something that I really enjoy doing. We go to car shows on a weekly basis and cruises and just hang out. It's part of the fun. I mean, as far as working 5 days a week, time gets pretty slim, so the weekends are just pastimes that you just have a good time. Stuff goes by so fast, it's unbelievable. And everyone's always like, oh, I just can't wait for the weekend. But you got to enjoy everything. Time goes on. So, yeah, I want to bring you guys unique content. I hope you guys enjoy. A lot of my commentators recently have been on Cranked. We play Cranked all the time right now. Since it's such a fast-paced game type, it makes you always want to keep moving. I kind of trapped myself in this corner of the map that I don't really venture to that often in this game type. But it actually played out pretty well. So, yeah, I mean, I'm sure I'm going to do more videos of getting to know me and who I am. I just wanted to do a brief introduction of my channel, who I am, what I do, what I upload, and yeah, that kind of worked out. Unfortunately for this game type, I didn't get the final kill cam. That's alright, there'll be more in the future where that changes. Yeah, so I guess I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, be sure to drop a like and a comment. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if there's any ideas or things you'd like to know about me for future uploads. Be sure to follow me on Twitter, because I like to interact with you guys on there. I don't want to be someone that just uploads. I want to interact with you guys, so make sure to follow me on there. I like to give stuff away at random times. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed again. Walking Dead is about to be on. That's what's going on. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out. Hunted. Hunted is completely different as well. You start with very limited equipment.